we got,
I think this is winner semis?
Kind of looks like it.
Anyway, so Fox versus Falcon. Alright, this is
volatile.
This is very, very good.
Such a volatile matchup that any hit from either of them.
Oh, and Falcon takes the first spot. Right.
He looks like Shaden SD.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so Blue's throwing out those nairs. Like, trying to control space.
Nair's so active for so long.
He's controlling the face.
Shady needs to calm down.
He's going a little too aggro here.
Yeah, he's just calm down.
Oh, wait, here.
This should be a knee.
Oh, he's doing the knee.
Alright. I think he would have gone with the soft knee, but I'll be real with it. Soft knee, that's swag.
Oh, he just had the whole ledge.
What was the score? 2-0 for Eternity?
Yeah.
Okay, nice. Alrighty, so Eternity plays Thorlo next at some point. And I'm going to give you an Anduin. Alright, perfect. So back to the match, it's very even here, although Blue Zone is up in 100%, but here he has another slot screen going, and...
Well, first hit Nair to regrab, some sick stuff going on.
He wanted to go for the swag combo. That's what Shane's all about.
Exactly.
He's all about getting those gifty cats.
I can respect that. Then I did play Rocket Smash.
Nice, there. Sealed up. Okay, this should be swinging his own. Another chance.
I'll get him again. Oh, there it is.
All right.
Falcon is up a clean stock.
He's doing some work right now.
The thing is, Fox has all the tools to stay out of Falcon's reach.
So, here we go. Oh, Shine on Wake. Wow. Wake Shine.
There we go.
Okay, he knows what's going on.
Oh, okay. He ready? All right, we got that back. A lot of stuff is happening right now. I don't think we can all talk about it, but let's just talk about how awesome these strings are.
Yeah, Shane knows his combo game.
Very, for sure. If Shane loses, oh, misses.
Alright. He tried to air dodge on stage.
Do you think we'll see a character? He said he was going to play a lot of characters.
I feel like he might stay Falcon. If he keeps not feeling his Falcon, he'll probably switch.
Yeah, after that game, I'm not sure if Falcon's going to switch.
Yeah, he's actually also playing the melee attack,
so maybe that's screwing him up.
Or it could be awesome.
He's running back. Alright.
Slightly more favorable stage for Falcon.
Yeah, less platforms to clutter his combo game.
Oh, there's the dare. He's on fire.
Falcon's really well here. He needs to tech those.
Alright, so this should be easy calm down if it's combos.
Yeah.
When you're comboing, you just gotta calm it down.
Oh, the platform's gone away there. It wasn't a creature thing.
Alright, this should be.
Oh, and no! Wow.
What's going on here? I don't know. Maybe the melee lady's screwing up.
Oh, here we go.
I feel like if he angled that a little bit better, he might have been bad.
Right.
Oh, Ronnie! He's playing very smart, keep away. Get in, get out. Do some shines, get in there.
Oh, get the reverse fair.
This should be a stock, he doesn't drop it.
Oh, not what he wanted. Can't do that kind of stuff, well, it's not like he'll have much of an option.
Nah, he either had to go for ledge or for platform.
Thought ledge is the better choice.
This should be a shine spike.
Oh, misses it. What the?
Oh, alright. Pelican needs to stop dropping these because once Pelican drops stays like that, it's
pretty much free.
I'm pretty sure you have frame advantage on a walked up smash.
Oh, yes, nice.
That's a stock on the, he's bringing it back hard this game.
This is totally different.
I think he might have gone on to, or well...
I think he's just getting gone tighter with the punch.
Alright. Anytime Falcon's on stage, it should be a stock. Fox has the tools. Whoa! Dashing around him.
Yeah.
He's got no gear?
I'm not sure if people watch the videos, but you hear those controllers, right?
Yeah.
Just furious mashing.
What?
Reverse knee. He went for reverse zombie.
Oh my god. That was okay. If that connected though.
If he did reverse zombie, he could have gotten like a dare out of it. That would have been so right. good.
Anyways, now you're at 1-1.
I thought I heard myself to be in a call. He should go to a piece. Is that? Or actually, Duck is a dire plus that is easy. So, Duck and Duck is atrocious for beaches. 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 Duck and Duck is at
Nice. There we go. Shading is back.
That was a little bit of a gun.
Those are in there, but they create.
My shines.
Pressure?
If he had the combo...
Oh my god, really?
Shade will do anything for that combo chance.
I know.
Even if he means loses the stock, he doesn't care.
Tries to lean back. Oh, up
tilt? That should be punished. Wait for him to get up?
Very good.
Oh.
I felt like he could attack that. Maybe not. Okay. Don't be so afraid. How come this doesn't have many options on the ledge?
Yeah.
Okay, nice up tilt.
Back air.
Oh, okay. Shield poke.
Oh, sorry. Still makes it back. From there.
Alright. That's a good extension, I guess. He can bring this back if he just tightens it up. Okay.
She didn't try to moonwalk there.
Yeah, he did. Okay.
Wow.
Nice.
Alright. His leg is reaching.
Up smash?
I'm surprised. That was really good DI.
Wow,
Shade. Calm it down. This is a tournament. He went for the triple turnaround punch.
Well, now let's back. Alright, up air.
It's not undoable.
Let's try to do a Falcon punch.
No, that was a Falcon kick. He's trying to do a Falcon kick.
Oh, gets the wall shot, comes back.
Please punch.
His only option, fastest option, was just shielding.
Right.
Okay. And another one.
Again.
Oh, shit. Alright, that's it. Someone has to hog shot that.